Okay, I'm out. Corey Wilton's about to take it to you people. So welcome to the stage, Mr. TSOP, Corey Wilton!
Man, how's everybody feeling tonight? First of all, give yourselves a round of applause for coming out, because I truly appreciate that, especially on a Thursday night. It's a packed house. Y'all could have been anywhere else, but y'all chose to be here with me. And may God bless y'all for that. And man, while the band's setting up, I gotta give a few shout-outs definitely. I don't want to miss nobody, so I'll just say this. I got a lot of family in the house tonight, from the Coleman's, you know, up there sitting up top. I see you. Look, you might. And you know you won't remind me of my pop down there, man. Look, don't try to hide till when I see you. But your lovely wife celebrating her birthday next week. You got, listen, he said we got some celebrities in the building. So listen, I'm gonna let you know right now. I know y'all know that hit song, Forever, Forever by the Ebony's, right? Well, the lead singer's right up there. Smoke, could you stand up so they give you a round of applause? I know y'all know that hit song, Forever. The Ebony's, yeah, that's that man, that legendary voice. You got another legend in the back who the same with the Temptations, the Intruders, and the list goes on, Mr. Dean Morrow. Can you stand up with the Dean Morrow? I see you. I got a lot of family in the house. I ain't gonna announce everybody, but my cousins at that table. What's up, y'all? I see y'all. Tila, I see my sis. Tila, I see you and your husband. We're bringing that. Bobby, my cousin Matt, like everybody here. There's so many people. I don't wanna forget everybody. But to all my family that's in here, thank y'all for coming out. To those who don't know me, thank you for coming out. You will know me after this 45-minute session. Y'all ready to do what we do? We ain't come here to talk about that, right? Let's go. Thank you. you know, let me tell you something before we get into the next song. God is good. Well, we already know that because he's good all the time. But I'm going to tell you how God works, all right? And this is no BS. These brothers I know over 20 years. When did I call you, Nick? Nick, I called you what day? What day I told you I need a man? 3 days ago, right? I called them 3 days ago. This is a true story. I said, I need y'all because I'm gonna play tomorrow, man, Dean Morrow and the Temptations tomorrow. We'll be going to South Carolina. But I knew I promised, and you always keep your word, that I had a gig tonight, a solo gig. I needed a band, I called these brothers. We had no rehearsal, but just rehearsal over the phone and stuff like that. And they learned my songs in 3 days. Give them a round of applause. But we didn't come here to talk them to death. Let's go, y'all.
Somebody loves you back. Yeah. Come on down a little more. Good.
good time with me so far? Are y'all having a good time with me so far? And are you too? Like I said, I don't come to talk y'all to death. I like to keep it going. Let's go, y'all. Right to the next one. I'm going to bring y'all up to a little bit of the 90s on this song. One of my favorite guys I had the pleasure of touring with 2 years ago, Tyrese. Give Tyrese a round of applause, y'all. Yeah.
Can you hear me when I pray for you?
Never knew tins could make an ocean blue. Fear of the river is the door that I don't want close. Pictures and pictures of the smiling memory just can't all be true. Well, I accept the blame as to why you're with him. He wouldn't approve of us just being friends. Believe me, that's all I need. Out of respect, I'll back away for a while. But promise to keep. Y'all still having a good time with me? But I am too. I got another oldie but goodie. Let's go. I know you're gonna love this one too. Yeah. Oh man. You know, it's always a blessing when God gives you a gift and He allows you to use that gift. I've been one of the blessed, most blessed and fortunate young men in the city. I've traveled half the world, only in my early 30s, but I couldn't have did it or done it without God. giving me this beautiful gift that he gave me. And without all the people that's out there that supports people like me, and legends who I've learned from, legends whom I learned from. Yeah. Alexander O'Neal, y'all.
When the night moves in, love takes a new meaning. If you were here, you would know what I mean to say. Circumstance leaves me only waiting.
Yeah.
man, Smoke, I think you're gonna love this one. I done did this song in Tallahassee, Florida, with Steve Harvey, in front of 10,000 people. 10,000 sold out show. And it went crazy. I even took my shoes off, Smoke, but I ain't gonna do that tonight. No, I can show you the footage later, but I ain't gonna do that tonight. I ain't taking my shoes off. Y'all ready? Can we take them back to Bobby Womack? Can we give some Bobby Womack? Let's go. Come on, try your best, don't worry. Remember, we never rehearsed this, y'all, so they playing their best, and I think they're doing a damn good job. We never had a rehearsal. Yeah. I want to dedicate this song to all the lovers in the house tonight. Give me some vibe, come on, y'all. Because I believe everybody needs something, someone to love. Yeah. I'm going to follow y'all. Come on, take your time with it. Take your time. I need it. We're going to get it right. Come on. Yeah. Take your time to find it. It's all right. Come on. Get there, it's getting there. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Woo. Can I sing my song? You know, when it's cold outside, who are you holding? You'll be holding me. Sitting but just a heart of mine. Can I tell you about this woman I had? She was always complaining about the things she had got. The things that I've always got. Well, later I'll let you know. I don't miss it in one time. Come on, y'all. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, they sound good. I'm only going to bore you for another 15 minutes. I only got about 3 or 4 more songs. I really appreciate all y'all being with me so far. It is just a blessing. Let's go, y'all. We only got about 3 or 4. Let's go. This is one of my favorites as well, by the late, great Sam Cooke.
I can do a one-man show. No background singers, none of that.
I gave y'all the best of me so far. And y'all enjoy it? You enjoy me, baby. Let's go.
And you know that I'm right. Why do you play with my heart? Why do you play with my mind? Said we'd be forever. Said it many times. Will you be happy? You're just over the lies. You've never been there before. It's only your first time, baby. Maybe I could give you it. Maybe you'll cry. We should be happy together.
Man, oh, I don't know what to say. Wait, before we do this last song, it's only right that I do this. Dean Morrow, can I get you to come to the stage, Dean? Is that all right? Can we give Dean Morrow a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Dean, you come on to the stage, man, please. If y'all don't know who Mr. Dean Morrow is, I know Smoke does. He done sang with the Intruders for over 20 years. He done sang, I'm gonna let him tell his resume. But right now, him and I are on a plane together tomorrow, 11:30 in the morning, going to South Carolina because we had two shows because we are blessed to carry the Temptations torch. Give us a round of applause. I know you're the bass in our group, but this is something that you do so well. It got nothing to do with us Temptations. It got nothing to do with Intruders. None of that. But this is, thank you. This is a song that you do so well. And I'm sure before I do my last song, this dynamic crowd will not mind if you do that Lou Rawls song that you do. Would you mind if you do Lou Rawls for y'all? You got the track? You got the track? Let me, DJ, it only takes 1 second.
All right, let's give a national round of applause for the star, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Corey Wentz. Show him some love, and this fabulous band. So no rehearsal, y'all, no rehearsal, y'all, but y'all doing it. Y'all doing it, still like I've performed with y'all before. I don't think.
He's putting the CD in right now.
He's putting the CD in, okay.
You always come prepared, I love you. Well, why is he getting that prepared?
Think about Corey Wentz. The year is about 2007, and we were doing Intruders music, and happened to run across this young man. He was a little younger then, but he sounded just like Little Sonny of the Intruders, the original. The Intruders were for the young people. They were Gamble and Huff's first million selling.
That's right.
With Cowboys and Girls in 1968, so we were doing that stuff. And Corey learned all that music, and we traveled. The Child Lights picked us up. They were a great group, Have You Seen Her, you know, an old girl, and we opened up with the Child Lights for about 3 to 4 years. And Corey's been a great, just to see this man grow, to see him grow and have his own show. And I thought it was 5 guys up here, man. You know, 3-piece band, y'all killing it, man. You know, I like the way he worked the show, you know. It reminds me when I was his age, but.
Don't worry, man, he's getting your track together now. What you need, DJ? How long, DJ? There's 2 tracks on there. Which one, Dean?
Just the first one.
The first one. He's gonna give y'all 1 song. He gotta give you this, and I'm giving you my last song, and I'm out y'all way.
All right.
I thank y'all so much. Dean, do this song for me, man. Lou Rawls.
All right. Yes, Lou Rawls, great singer of song, God bless him. He was a jazz singer in the 60s, came up in jazz. Came to Philadelphia in about 67 and teamed up with Kenny Gamble, Leon Huff, had some great songs in the 60s, but he blossomed in the 70s under Gamble and Huff. And I'm gonna sing a song, You'll Never Find. Okay. So give yourself a nice round of applause, all these beautiful, especially the beautiful ladies in the house. And brother I hadn't seen, he was my neighbor. 30 years, I come and I see brother Brian Scott, my man, and his lovely wife, Michelle. All right? And my lovely wife sitting over there with him. I remember those days on Fair Hill Street, y'all. Fair Hill Street, so. Yes, sir. So how we doing, DJ? We all ready? You ready? Okay, 2 seconds. All right. Smoke from the Ebony's.
Smoke! Hey Smoke, can you come up here, man, and get your just due for a minute? Once again, y'all, I know y'all remember the song by the Ebony's. Forever, that's how long. That's him, the lead singer. Give him a round of applause, y'all. He sang that big hit, right? That's him.
Smoke. Build up his stresses, y'all.
The Ebony. Smoke.
How y'all doing, everybody? You know what? I love you. And there ain't absolutely nothing you can do about that.
All right.
Thanks, bro. You ready, DJ?
What's up?
Yeah, give him that song, man. It's just, man, you gotta kill it for me, dude. One song, man, you gotta do it. And I'm out your way. I got one more after this, and I'm out your way. Y'all been a dynamite crowd. Come on, DJ. Don't keep him waiting, man.
Just don't keep him waiting, huh? That song by Sam Cooke, Change Is Gonna Come, great song. Yes, yes. As my career started, I was the lead singer of a group called the Ink Spots. If y'all remember that group. Maybe somebody's grandparents remember that group. But they were like the Temptations of the 40s, y'all. So I sang with them in the 80s for 10 years until the last living survivor, Billy Burry, passed on. So I had my own group called the Dean's List with a 7-piece band. I was out front, great musicians. Everybody had to sing, so we were like Earth, Wind, and Fire. And you know, I'm singing bass now, talking bass, but I used to be a tenor, just like Smokey Robinson, all of the high singers. You know, I was that. So now I'm just like my dad. I'm a bass singer, so it's all good. It's all good. All right. I'm gonna get stuck with this band in a second. So. As I said, this man from the Windy City of Chicago came to Philadelphia, teamed up with producers Gamble and Huff. The year is 1976, had a smash hit, and it goes a little something like this. You'll never find, no matter the way you search, someone who loves you the way I do. You'll never find, no matter where you look, someone who cares about you gentle like I do. Well, I'm flying off myself, baby. But I'm the one who loves you, and there's no one else. No, there's no one else. Ah! Yeah. You'll never mind. It will take the end of all time for you to understand me the way I understand you. Just what you found in me. Will you keep searching and searching and searching your whole life through? Well, I'm gonna wish you no better, baby. Well, there's no it's to the bus or baby. Hey girl, you're gonna miss my love. What you found in me. Will you keep searching?